My name is Ijeoma Okeigwe, and I am a second-year fellow in the Division of Reproductive Endocrinology and Infertility. My parents are immigrants from Nigeria, and my dad said that the person who had the greatest impact on our village was an OBGYN. That definitely shaped my interest in medicine. My parents very much believed in the notion that to whom much is given, much is expected. And we very much believe that it's important to reach back and help your community and help others. That was a common theme throughout my life. And coupled with the fact that I love the sciences and I discovered a huge passion for women's health issues even more on a public health and policy level, it just all made sense for me to be an OBGYN. I knew I wanted to be a doctor, but I didn't know that I wanted to pursue research. And it wasn't until I decided to actually get my master's in public health and I started to do more population-based research that I realized, okay, this is exciting. After I built my toolbox of public health knowledge, I was ready to start medical school. And so I started at the University of California, San Francisco. During residency, I discovered that I really love the science behind reproductive endocrinology. That then led me here to Northwestern, where we have some of the best experts in fibroid research. And I knew as part of fellowship that I would have to devote at least 18 months of protected time to basic science research. My goal with my research, since it focuses on fibroids, is really to use the knowledge that is gained from understanding these molecular pathways to identify therapeutics that can actually help to prevent this disease. So the exact mechanisms through which fibroids actually continue to grow are not fully understood. And currently in our lab, we're actually starting to realize that there may be links to lipid metabolism. And so that's an exciting area that I'm learning more about. Here at Northwestern, we have some of the best leaders and researchers in the field who are committed to actually providing mentorship. I've been fortunate in the way my program is structured to where I'm not working 80 hours a week. And so that really allows me to have greater balance and enjoy this great city.